We last left off with ancient Liyue beset by an ocean demon and a mountain dragon. Rex Lapis mustered his adepti to restore peace to the land. They say that before he set out, he spoke these words.
This is an age of gods and monsters. I wish not for dominion, yet I cannot watch the common folk suffer.
I will have order!
Cleanse the land and defend our safe harbor. That was the first contract in Liyue. And now, the final contract, too, has been set in stone.